Hi, my name's Danielle. I'm a third year student in the History Department. Today I'll be giving you a tour of the department and an insight of what we get up to. Most of our lectures and seminars are held in the RHB building, so let's head over there right now. Here in the department, each academic has a particular focus, which means that there are so many modules on offer for students to study, and today we'll be speaking to some of them. So follow me.
My real focus is on Ireland and the First World War and the events of the Irish Revolution. I think one of the really unique things is the field trip that we run to the Western Front. And I think being there in the trenches that men were a century ago and seeing the difficulties they faced really gives you an insight into how the battle played out, and one that you can't get from books or maps or just being in a seminar room.
Teaching is research-led. Because our classes are very small, I actually am often able to really engage every student, and sometimes I discuss my latest work with them or the work of my colleagues. And students, I think, appreciate that.
So you yourself were a journalist. What does being a journalist add to the course?
When I was a foreign correspondent, I was very aware how you need history to think about what's going on.
From doing the course last year, I really loved it. I like the fact that you can see events through the perspective of a journalist, which doesn't often happen on a history course.
History at Work is a placement internship module in one of our partner institutions, so a museum or an archive in London. So it's a fantastic opportunity to do a work placement as part of your university degree.
I ended up at the London Transport Museum last year. It was pretty like looking for a outside of the classroom learning experience. It was kind of a thing where you can test what you learn in the classroom outside. I would recommend it just because of the experience it was. Even if that's not what you want to do after university, it's a good experience to get.
So we're in the Whitehead building now, and we're going to meet Alfie, who is a friend and fellow committee member of the History Society.
I think it's a really great opportunity for networking, which is not something that you usually can get simply by going to lectures and studying.
We're all a team in society. No one has a higher role than everyone else.
It's a great initiative for people to understand what they actually can do with their degree as well, because we have shown them career opportunities or even volunteering opportunities that they can do. It brings history to life and it makes it relevant to today, which I think is a really important thing.
I absolutely love studying in London with a great support network from professors and students alike and a great variety of modules. Hope to see you here next September. Bye.